Sperm video was a project that I did for Space Shower TV. They had a campaign called Music Saves Tomorrow. And this was after 3/11, the tragedy, the whole earthquake and the tsunamis. So they wanted to kind of help the people through music and, you know, lighten them up and when the whole country was kind of feeling depressed and down and sad. There was a couple of other directors working on it, and they were doing very serious, kind of dramatic, emotional commercials. I wanted to do something more fun, you know, just to kind of bring back the smiles to the people. And all I was given was a tagline, and the rest was like completely open. So I wanted to think a little bit what, you know, Music Saves Tomorrow means. And to me, tomorrow meant the next generation and the children, but I didn't want to really show kids in TV commercials. So I was thinking if there's any other ways, you know, that I could visualize these seeds of tomorrow. And I felt, well, what if I could take even a step further, and I'm not showing the kids, but show sperms, which is almost the children of the children. And we looked around and it was all men crew. So we decided to collect our sperms and bring it to a bio lab. We scanned it and motion captured sperms. I think that nobody else has done that before in history. And then used those data to create the animations. And the final output was a 60-second commercial. And we also made a website where the sperms could dance to any music you like. So you could search on Vimeo and have it dance to the music you could find there and share that.